Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
It was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabine script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order. It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabian script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Well, would you look at that?
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty too.
And old.
Huh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Whoa. Looks like you really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on, come on! Give me a hand, give me a hand!
Here, come on! Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on, we go!
Nate, come on!
No.
Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
My God, these things are fast!
Come on, Nate! Up here! I got you. Jump!
Get it off!
Take
it off!
All right, you're clear.
Huh?
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.